Myself, Prasanth Kumar Thakur. I am an English teacher. Today I am going to read the poem "The Road Not Taken," written by Robert Frost. Robert Frost is an American poet. This poem, "The Road Not Taken," is taken from the volume "Mountain Interval," written in 1916. Let me recite the poem first. "Two roads diverged in a yellow wood, and sorry I could not travel one. And the one traveler long I stood, and looked down once as far as I could. To where it went in the underneath. Then took the other just as fair, and having perhaps the better claim, because it was grassy and wanted wear. Though as for that, the passing there had warned them really about the same." Here, before explaining this poem, I want to tell about the poet thinking. The poet want to say here about the choices we make in our life. In everyone's life, a time will come when they will have to choose out of alternatives. Robert Frost was standing in a separated road, diverged road, which go in different directions. I have written some difficult words from this poem. Here is "diverged," means separated or going to different directions. "Yellow wood," a forest with decomposing leaves. Another here is underneath the forest claim better option. This meaning is according to the poem "grassy, unused," which is unused. "Wanted wear" has not been used. Isko use na kiya gaya. Now I am going to describe the poem. "Two roads diverged in a yellow wood." Yellow wood, a forest with decomposing leaves. Decomposing leaves means it symbolizes the season of autumn. As poet was one traveler, he could not go in both paths. So he was standing there and gazing the path for a while, to where it went in the underneath. The paths were turned and heading beside behind the grasses, bushes, herbs. वह खड़ा होकर दो रास्तों को देखता है, क्योंकि वह एक अकेला आदमी है, वह दोनों रास्तों पे नहीं चल सकता। वह खड़ा होकर रास्ते को देखता ही रहता है, जब तक कि रास्ता मुड़ नहीं जाता और झाड़ियों के पीछे छुप नहीं जाता। Then took the other just as fair and having perhaps the better place. Then poet want to take other path. He liked the first path because it is fair for him, because it was grassy and wanted wear.